takes over. You are nowhere to be found. Your face in broken pieces. Don't you look down. Don't you look down. The shame, I couldn't see this coming around.
Images at Harlem instead. I love watching the snaps. I'm just stating the facts. They be bringing me back. I need some more of that. Since the day that you met, man, I'm willing to bet you was thinking of me while I was out working the set. I've been traveling forever, 1,000 miles at least. Girl, you're driving me wild when you whisper to me. You're just that kind of person, the one that had me searching, making you question your actions, asking yourself, is it worth it? Stepping out on a limb just to see me again. You need to tell your man I'm ready, that you're leaving him.
Then the night takes over, and you are nowhere to be found. Face in broken pieces. Don't you look down. Don't you look down. The shame, I couldn't see this coming around.
Now I don't wanna break open the home, but no matter how much I try, I can't leave her alone. She's God's perfect design, wrapped in a red dress. And any woman compared to her, they just seem less. I must confess, I'm starting to feel obsessed. My words can fill up an empty page, turn it to your undress. Your panties battling gravity when I kiss your neck. Your body temperature rise, yeah, I'm feeling your sweat. You push me back and tell me to pump the brakes. I tell you that it's too late, that God doesn't make mistakes. I've been searching for you, traveled through time and space. Now that I've arrived, I never wanna leave the place. I know you feel guilty every time you go back, but history shows that you met me way before that. So from a technical stance, that made your mind first. I'm not the one that made the rules, but the design works. Let's take advantage of the moment while we have it here. No longer chasing fantasies up in the atmosphere. So if I turn to find I'm standing alone, my only guess is that you went right back home.
You're my reflection.